today's cheat meal, full cheat meal. It's noon, so we're gonna get started. We got the whole family eating breakfast. Look at this. Start off with an omelet, bacon and cheese, hash browns, toast. Full order of French toast. Waffle. Look at this. Donuts. So, we haven't done a full day of cheating in a while. It's noon, so, you know, that's a full day to me. All right, let's get this started. Let's get this started. We need jelly. We got jelly? Okay, I am excited. Ketchup on the omelet.
Ketchup.
Oh, this is gonna be, we weighed 220 today. 220. 12:10. It is time to eat, boys and girls. Bon appetit! How's your food? It's so good. This is seriously so good. I can't even describe it to you. Yeah, first cheat meal in 7 days. That omelet was so good. Let's move on to the French toast. Oh, we like lots of syrup. Look at this syrup. Syrup for days. French toast, so good.
Can you please stop with the French toast? You're getting angry. Making everybody eat it. Even me.
Waffle.
Please don't say. Really good waffle. Guys, he's eating everything.
I don't actually really love whipped cream on my waffle. I should have told him I got it. Isn't that weird? I don't really like it on my waffle.
Like whipped cream,
don't I,
or butter?
I just put butter. Yeah, whipped cream. And now, let's finish off the toast. Just toast with butter. So we finished up the omelet, the hash browns, the toast, the waffle, the French toast. I'm gonna take a 5-minute break, maybe move to the couch, have some donuts. We started eating our breakfast at, what time? 12:10? So we ate all that food, it's 12:22. And look at this sweet, sweet donut. Maple, it's the best. This donut, 650 calories. So soft, so good. Take a very short break. It's 11:25. So in 15 minutes, we've had 2 donuts, waffles, French toast, hash browns, toast, omelet. Get the calorie count up for you all. See you later. The cheat day, it is 2:30 in the afternoon. Took a little bit of a nap. We thought we'd get a little Chipotle. So, oh, look at this. What do we got here? We've got a burrito, double chicken, sour cream, guacamole, cheese, hot sauce, white rice. Chips, guac, and more donuts. Okay. Am I watching the NCAA tournament? No. I like to watch Michigan basketball. I don't like to watch other teams play college basketball. So we're watching The Office. Look at this. Look at this beautiful burrito. It's like a little baby. All right. Oh yes. It's heavy. It's big. Look at this. Oh, I'm ready to eat you. All right, boys and girls. Time to eat the magical burrito. So like I said, it's about 2:45, I think. So we ate the breakfast at 12. And now, lunchtime.
Hey Kelly, my stuff just got here. Kelly really likes the online shop.
Beautiful. I'm gonna eat my chips in peace. I'm gonna lay down. Really enjoy these, okay? I'll see you all later for dinner. We are back. Back for a little snack. I've tried not to eat too much off camera. I think we had some peppermint patties, some fruit roll-ups, half a donut. Not too bad. Let's have a little sushi. Sushi. Delicious. Here we go. All right, it's sushi time. I'm gonna try on a little VeggieTales. That's right, VeggieTales. So we'll probably end up around 8,000 or 9,000. Well, probably more than that. Maybe around 9,500 calories today. We had a calorie count at the end of the day. It's like 8 o'clock right now, I think. So, let's go. Ooh, Look at the little sushi. Look at it. Look at the little sushi. Look at that. Mmm. 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 We're gonna need more of that. I'm gonna get some more. I'll be right back. All right, so we're finishing up today's cheat meal with a little bit of fried chicken and some more donuts. So let's get into it, and then we'll be done for the day. Look at that. Look at that. We did eat a pack of Sour Patch Kids and a donut and didn't film, so sorry you missed it. Here we go.
I'm just sitting here.
All right, so we'll wrap it up here, okay? I had a good amount of food today. I have the calorie count up. Fun little day today. See you guys around. Hey, guys. So Michigan just won in a last second three-pointer. Celebrate with another pack of Sour Patch Kids. Oh, yeah. Updated calorie count right now.